you. Yes. There you go. You can,
we just had a meeting with Svetlana Tikhanovskaya. She repeated what she expects from European Union to do. And I believe for us it's really very important, besides the statements which were very strong, and I appreciate what was stated by Ursula von der Leyen, Josep Borrell. So European voice was heard. Now it's time to come up with some more tangible, clear action. And least we can do definitely to issue sanctions. I hope our colleagues in European Union will not keep European Union in limbo and will not take hostage, basically, because it's really time to act. Least we can do, it's not just sanctions. Also, we have to support civil society. We have to support free media. And we have to not just express empathy to the people which are suffering. They are suffering still as we speak, being held in custody, tortured, raped. And definitely it deserves our attention and possibly independent international investigation. Also should be very clearly said to the outgoing authorities. They have no moral right to speak on behalf of people to decide something or maybe to sign what outgoing president presumably can plan to do. It's very important to tell to everyone not to intervene or to meddle into domestic affairs of Belarus. And that would be sent also strong and clear message to Russia not to do that. So we definitely today have to look at the situation with in-depth, so to say, analysis, and also to come up with very clear, tangible messages to all stakeholders. Thank you.